preparations have begun to run the first pod taxi from Delhi to Gurgaon. Union Transport Minister Nitin Gadkari says it could be ready in less than 2 months and bring about a revolutionary change in the way we look at traffic. In this report, let's understand in detail what is the pod taxi and what the project is all about.
Getting around a crippling jam is a daily hassle on Delhi roads. But the pod taxi concept holds out a hope. What's more, the plan has come quite close to reality for the national capital. The personal rapid transit project has cleared all major hurdles. Safety standards are all set to be put in place to ensure the implementation of the plan in 2018. The driverless pod taxi is expected to not only save people from daily jams, it will also put a check on pollution, bringing it to zero, since the taxi will run in the air on wires. A 30-minute journey on the road will just be 10 minutes on the airborne taxi, all at a cost of 10 rupees. The personal rapid transit system is made up of driverless vehicles all in the shape of pods. These can hold 2 to 6 people each and run along a set course at 80 to 130 kilometers an hour. The transit system is futuristic, fast and convenient. The pod taxis run on chargeable batteries. Entirely based on computer systems, passengers have to press the name of their destination on a touch screen. The taxi will come to a stop at the destination, after which gates will open automatically.
Don't forget your bags. Mind your head when leaving.
Union Road Transport and Highways Minister Nitin Gadkari has said that in the first phase, the pod taxi will be launched within a month and a half. Eventually, it will cover a 70-kilometer stretch from Dholakuan in Delhi to Manesar in Haryana. The government also formed a committee of 5 members for its maintenance. The pod car will first be installed in Delhi. The initial plan is to cover 12.3 kilometers and if successful, the project will be further expanded. The government will also collaborate with private companies to complete the project. Most of the interior areas of Delhi and Gurgaon are far from the reach of buses and metro trains, but the pod taxi is capable of reaching every corner of the city, leading to better connectivity for passengers. The government also plans to construct a 60-kilometer-long personal rapid transport corridor between Delhi and Gurgaon. As a pilot project, the pod taxis will run between Rajiv Chowk and Sohna Road, with plans to provide a 24-hour pod taxi service. Given its potential, pod taxi is expected to be very effective as a substitute for private vehicles. Bureau Report, Rajya Sabha TV. What's more, the plan has come quite close to reality for the national capital. The personal rapid transit project has cleared all major hurdles. Safety standards are all set to be put in place to ensure the implementation of the plan in 2018. The driverless pod taxi is expected to not only save people from daily jams, it will also put a check on pollution, bringing it to zero, since the taxi will run in the air on wires. A 30-minute journey on the road will just be 10 minutes on the airborne taxi, all at a cost of 10 rupees. Bureau Report, Rajya Sabha TV.